The Ninth Hour Book, released the ninth day of the ninth month, 2009.
Page 186. The USA will be blamed for the problems of the world, including diseases. Its position in the world will be severely damaged and many will turn against it. Fulfillment. Venezuela's loco anti-American president Hugo Chavez hinted yesterday that the US may have given cancer to him and other South American leaders. Chavez said it was very strange that Argentine President Cristina Fernandez de Kirchner was diagnosed with cancer this week. And Brazilian President Dilma Rousseff and Paraguay's Fernando Lugo had previously been diagnosed with the disease. Would it be so strange that they've invented technology to spread cancer and no one knew it? He said of the United States.